today we're making Tang Yuen, which is also known as chewy balls. This is a special dessert which is made during the Chinese Lantern Festival. This is my sister Rhea, and she's going to help me do the cooking. The ingredients are 1 cup of glutinous rice flour and 4 ounces of water. And sugar to taste, and some pandan leaves, and some food coloring. It's green and pink and blue. I draw what the food supposed to look like. It's this green balls and pink balls and blue balls. Then this, the circle is the plate. This is the food, chewy balls, pink, blue, and green. More than 1 cup of glutinous rice.
So my mom can help me.
My mom is going to help me pour the water inside. Now I need to mix it.
Set up and see if we have enough color.
Like this?
Mm-hmm.
One hand?
Mm-hmm.
Okay.
Okay. Okay, what's the next color we're gonna do?
Yeah, take which color you want. Green.
Green, okay.
Okay, let's put my chair in the mirror.
Green. Green.
Okay.
Okay, mix it up.
I like chewy stuff.
You like chewy stuff?
Yeah. I like all kinds of balls, like
fish ball, chicken ball.
Oh, so many.
No, okay. Like different kind of balls.
Is it green enough or more?
When you see the water is bubbling, that means it's boiling. Now you can put the balls in.
Super nice, but hot.
Super nice.
Hot.
Hot.
Finally, I took a tiny bite.
How is it?
Good.
I'm gonna make it again.
Nice and chewy.
I'm gonna make it again and do it.
Delicious.
Good.
Video on how to make tang yuen.
That was my video on how to make tang yuen. Hope you guys enjoyed it. Maybe you can try it at home. Happy eating. Bye. Say yum yum bye.
Yum yum bye.
Put a like and subscribe to my channel. Bye. It's a Rania tube.